upon a bus a most beautiful woman I saw. I wished I were as beautiful as I stared at her in awe. Then suddenly she rose to leave. As she hobbled down the aisle, she was unsteady, cause she was lame. Yet, as she left, she gave me a smile. Oh God, forgive me, when I whine, I have two legs, the world is mine. I stopped to buy some candy, the grocer had such charm. I talked with him, he seemed so glad, even though he served with just one arm. And as I left, he said to me, thank you for being so kind. You see, he said, most folks don't care when they see that I am also blind. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two arms and eyes. The world is mine. Later, I saw a child I knew watching a group so merry and gay. I stopped and whispered in his ear, why don't you join them in their play? But he did not respond, cause he could not hear. Then suddenly I looked back over the ears. I recalled a baby all alone. Now he has grown. He had no family. He had no home. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears and a family. The world is mine. I have feet to take me where I wish to go. I have eyes to see the sunset's glow. I have ears to hear what others say, and arms to help others on their way. I have family and friends. Life's not so bad. I have it all, and I ought to be glad. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I'm abundantly blessed. The world is mine.